only the life of an elementary teacher do you have to go in the grocery store dressed like a freaking superhero.